Hi loves and welcome back to my channel. My name is Trish and today is going to be my Pan That Palette update. So if you want to see the progress that I have made on this palette this last month, just go ahead and keep watching. Okay, so before we get into my usage on this palette, let me go ahead and show you where I was last month. And this is where I am this month. Okay, so I got some pretty okay usage on this palette. I didn't use it a lot this past month, but when I did use it, I did pretty much the same look that you guys see on my eyes today, just changing up like the shimmer on the eyelid because I was really trying to focus on Ohana. And I did manage to hit pan on Ohana, and I used it 6 times this month for a total of 10 times total to hit that pan. You guys, this formula, I believe, has really changed. I can't believe I would like a formula this powdery. I mean, if you guys watched my Get Ready With Me and you saw me using the shade, I literally had to dip into the shade like 10 times to get the pink pigment that you see on my eyelid today, just because it is so powdery and it blends away so easily. Like the color, I put the pink one, this one on in the Get Ready With Me, and I put it in the outer corner. I went to blend it, literally went down and back up, and the pink was gone. So this formula has turned very, very powdery. So it takes a lot to build up the shade, and that is how I managed to hit pan on this shade in so few uses, is because I have to use so much of it to get the pigmentation that I want. The other shade that I used a lot this month is this shade here, this hibiscus shade, and I did use it 3 times, and that of course is what you see in my outer corner. And I used this shade, these two shades, pretty much quite a lot this month, obviously 3 times, with the pink and the crease and then the orange and the outer corner, and then I would put a different colored shimmer on the lid. But for the most part, I just used Hoola twice this month. I used Shaka only once, Hibiscus 3 times. This Luau shade, I have not decluttered as of yet, but I am going to declutter this shade. I did use this Luau shade 2 more times, and if you saw my Get Ready With Me, I told you guys I was going to be decluttering this shade. I just haven't gotten around to it, so this one will probably be gone when you guys see this palette next. And then let's see, we have Ohana. Pineapple I used 3 times, so I did expand that pan just a little bit. And then moving down to Paradise, I used that 3 times, kind of in the same way that you see me using Hibiscus. I just, you know, switched it up and put Paradise in the outer corner instead of the orange. And then the only other shades that I used this month is Waikiki and Honolulu, and I used each of those shades once. The rest of the shades in this palette I did not use this month. I've been really trying to kind of pan a look almost with trying to get this Ohana shade, at least to hit pan on it. And you know, with as powdery as it is, I can see me finishing that shade. If I keep doing looks like this, I can see me finishing the shade really, really quickly just because it's so powdery. You guys will have to tell me, is the BH formula like this powdery, or is this palette just old? It is from the older travel collection where they do have the mirror in them before they changed the packaging on it. So maybe because it's so old, it turned this powdery, or am I just like not remembering the BH formula correctly? Something's going on with that. But that is the progress that I made this month on my palette. So far I have hit shade on, So far I've hit pan on these two shades here. And for next month, I don't think I'm gonna set a goal for next month. I wanna see if I keep reaching for Ohana and maybe use that up, or if I switch to using Hibiscus more as springtime rolls around. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see what kind of looks I'm wanting to go for, but I've really been enjoying using these two together, so I can see me still using those until Ohana is gone. But that is all I have for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, if you would like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!